Hey guys, Rachel here, and today I want to talk to you about power confessions. Okay, so I have two beautiful sites in the net. One would be jamstudio.com and the other would be premiumbeats.com. So these are my two favorite beat stuff. So if I'm on a like a soft pace, I would go for Jam Studio and throw in few chords, and a beat comes up and I sing along to it. Or I go to premiumbeat.com and you get epic beats in that. I mean, I just love epic beats. Those are like war kind of beats. I don't know, it creates something in me, stirs up something in me. I love music, I love beats. It always creates something, right? And I put these beats and sing along to it, and you need to try this, because you know there's so much magic in this. Okay, you need to really try this and let your spirit, soul, everything go free and just sing whatever, you know, Bible verses comes to your mind, and you actually find that it gets fulfilled. And that was really shocking to me. I tried this in 2019. And I don't know, that beat that I was listening to made me sing those lines, and actually it got fulfilled. I was like, oh my gosh. I sit back and think about it, I'm like, okay, I was singing about this. Okay, so you know, God loves new song. The moment you start singing even those simple words in a new beat, in a new tune, in your own ways, you know, like as simple as it is. Even if you sing a new song, it's so powerful. The presence of God just intensifies when you start singing new song. And just putting Jam Studio and Premium Beat, and you know, I just record my phone because I don't even know what I'm singing. So after that, I listen to it and make a song out of it. So holding fast to the confession. I mean, confession is just crazy. I just love it. You need to try this. It's so powerful. The presence of God is so heavy when you start singing new song. Whatever comes into your heart, you know, with all the word that you study, it just comes out of you, and it creates something so beautiful. You need to try this. Catch us in another video. Love you so much.